Jeff excellently captures an extremely important lesson for artists, and that's that you shouldn't be afraid of ruining your painting. This fear holds back so many artists from progressing, but Jeff demonstrates how you can just scrape off your painting if you don't like it. Obviously, this is easier said than done, but try it. If your art's starting to feel boring, do something drastic.